Hey, greetings and salutations, everybody. I just want to do a quick video here because I've had some people on a couple message boards and stuff talking about Windows 10 and 11. They're having problems running their old games. I think that's because they made the features that you need into legacy features. So to enable that in games, what you want to do is go into your control panel. If you don't have it on your taskbar like I do, you can go in, just type control, it'll be the very first thing. Click control panel, go down to uninstall a program, turn Windows features on or off, and then if you look down here you'll see legacy components. I have it turned on, but just make sure these are checked and then click OK. It'll install them and then you'll have to restart your computer. And you're good to go. It'll allow, because for me personally, I have a lot of old games. And I was having a lot of issues trying to get some of these to run on Windows 11. And turns out, it's because those components are locked away. But as you can see, I've got a lot of old games. You know, like San Andreas, Grand Theft Auto 3, you know, Vice City, Legacy of Kain, you know, those games, they do not run without those components installed. So you will have nothing but problems trying to get those games to run without it. So just a heads up to everybody. And again, just a simple way to do it is your control panel, uninstall, and then hit your Windows features and make sure that legacy components are there. And that's it. And your games should run just like they did on like XP, Windows 7, you know, pretty much all the way back. So just wanted to do a quick little FYI, everybody. So have a good one. Peace. I'm out.